lantern lamp, witch's hat. Still don't know if this would actually help out my summon, though. I feel like it does. I'm also not sure if I would want to equip that, though, particularly because I lose 11 defense. Oh, that thing hurt. Oh, dude. Do I have to block that? Let's see. I think I have to block it. Looked like a skeleton shark or something. It was a little hard to tell because of the pixel graphics. Vampire fish? Oh, that was his actual name. Okay. I was only looking at the art and then I saw something in the bottom left pop up and it was in fact a vampire fish. Ghost fishy. Zombie fish. Okay, so I wonder how I get to that chest. Purple petal garland. No one would waste something like that on me. Aw, poor baby. I don't have what you're looking for, though. Pretty sure. Unless that's like a fish that I need to catch. I doubt it, though. It sounds like a piece of clothing. Oh, okay. So that automatically updated my quest. Two globs of ectoplasm. Oh, Jesus, dude, these things hurt. Yeah, leveled up. You know what that means? Another vine upgrade. Increases max HP by 2%. Yeah, let's go ahead and start upgrading health. Okay, what do we got in here? The kid's got anger issues. Totally not a pumpkin or anything, right? I'm an evil mandarin of death. You don't smash mandarins, do you? Citrus fruits have been spared so far. Ew. That's kind of funny. Keep forgetting I've got my shield. Find someone who lives around these parts to see something they know. Curses are like crates and jars after all. They're broken. Ghost hunt, you must find a way to solve this conundrum. Perhaps there's someone living in the woods that can help you. Nice juicy health orbs. I wonder if this witch or anything has something to do with it. There's a bunch of weird people hanging out in the eastern part of the woods, though. Okay. Well, that's close to where I was going anyway. Taking a lot of unnecessary damage. Hey, this is where one of those treasures are buried, I bet. I remember seeing the tombstone thing. Right there. What'd I get? Oh, I think it was gold. Rid you of a curse? That I cannot do. There is a curse indeed, but alas, it rests not in your heart. The forest cast this hex upon itself. As of lately, only few dare enter the woods, and fewer still battle creatures living here. Soothing of the forest is a goal we both share, so I will help. The anger of the forest has empowered some of its monsters. Slay these elite minions and bring the parts here. Find the creatures throughout the forest. Do not take them lightly. Well, okay then. Ow, it hurts. That definitely seemed like one of them. Okay, whatever. We're leaving those guys. Oh my god. Anything up here? Probably not in here still. Anything down here? This would take us to the start of the forest, which is fine. Can we hide on the other side of the fence still? Oh god. Maybe? Aw, damn it. Close. There we go. Hashtag brain skills. So there's still one more somewhere. I wonder if it's gonna be like a vine. I hope not. Those vines are tanky. Oh, Jesus, dude, those pumpkins hurt the summons. The summon, bro. Wonder where the last one is. Thank you. jumpkins tend to stay near the exit in hopes of catching a rabby. Please don't tell me I have to change my pet to a rabby. I really hope I don't. Okay, there's the ghost. Oh my god. This plant thing is really hurting. Oh my god, no! So, right when I let my guard down, I tried to cast a vine, and it just wasn't quick enough for me to get back to guarding again. Stuck. Help! This whole directional guarding is a lot more difficult than what it seems. Really hard. So ectoplasm is obtained from ghosts. So doing this is going to reset everything. Didn't really want to aggro that vine.